news and stuff, sell newspapers. She flips the pages to read about celebrities, what they do.
Let it flow, Dan. Just let it flow, babe. You will.
I think I'm going to play a song I've never played live before. This is a song I wrote after a lot of people here have been to camp. That I wrote. A lot of you know or maybe have heard that I just wrote 50 songs, wrote and recorded 50 songs in 90 days this summer.
Oh, so I hear about that.
Did you hear about that?
Yeah, Dan wrote 50 songs. Oh, okay.
Dan, and so the first series of songs were 26 songs about 26 different characters by name in alphabetical order. And so I'll play a few of those tonight, but I'll probably play Normandy too.
Tuna!
This is a
thing.
Oh,
boy.
This song is about a girl named Summer, if I remember.
Summer.
this gravel road, you will find a wooden sign that says, welcome to camp, leave your troubles behind. And along this gravel road, you will find a wooden sign that says, welcome to camp, leave your troubles behind. Something about camp, all the people don't understand. It's more than waterfront sand, hand motions are all the gone. It's more than crowded cabins, campfires every evening. You can catch a glimpse of truth in each other's eyes by moonlight. Acoustic guitar comes from across the lake. You can sing camp songs the whole night long. And along this gravel road, you will find a wooden sign that says, welcome to camp, leave your troubles behind. Along this gravel road, you will find a wooden sign that says, welcome to camp, leave your troubles behind. From grade to middle to high school, she became a counselor, so she could spend a whole summer. She and her friends would sing all the songs. Oh, the great outdoors and great inside jokes. Bandanas, crop tie-dyes, bathing is optional. If you find love in camp, you know it must be. Oh, along this gravel road, you will find a wooden sign that says, welcome to camp, leave your troubles behind. Oh, the great outdoors and great inside jokes, yes, the great outdoors and great inside jokes, and that's true. Yes, that's for you.
Thank you.